This is how to get from molarity to molality. A 0.107 molar solution of X, we're given the molecular weight, has a density of 1.117 grams per mil. What is the molality of X in the solution? Okay, we are given molarity, and that is 0.107 moles of X per 1 liter solution. Our job is to get to molality, which is equal to moles of X per kilogram solvent. Okay, we are going to assume 1 liter of solution. This automatically tells us we have 0.107 moles of X and 1,000 milliliters of solution. Okay, the 0.107 moles of X we can use right away. We'll put that in the top of our molality expression. But we've got to do something about the bottom. We have 100 mils of solution. Somehow we need to get that to grams of just solvent. The way to do that is to say we have 1,000 mils of solution, and we are given the density. That density is 1.117 grams of solution per mil of solution. So now we can determine that we have 1,117 grams of solution. Okay, well, the difference between solution and solvent is the mass of the solute. So, in order to get the mass of just the solvent, we need to take the solution minus the mass of the solute. Our solution mass is 1,117 grams. We can find our solute mass by taking our moles times our molar mass. That would be 0.107 moles of X, and we'll multiply it by 171 grams of X per 1 mole of X. Just multiplying this portion out gives us 18.297 grams. So when we subtract, we wind up with 98.7 grams, and now we have just the mass of the solvent. This is also equal to 1.0987 kilograms, and that's what we'll put back up here. 1.0987 kilograms. We will type this ratio into our calculator, and it will spit out 0.097. Oops, I've written that incorrectly. I had a little dyslexia there. 0.097 molal. Looking at it, though, I think I should add just one more sig fig, because I did have 3 sig figs coming in, so I would feel better if I typed 0.973 molal. That should make WebAssign happy. And that's how you do that problem.